let's learn something from these.
When did you start wearing hijab?
I started wearing the hijab when I was actually 13, but I started the niqab when I was actually 16. Yes, the main reason why I wore it was I wasn't sure about it at first. I was like, why do I need to dress up this way when a lot of people are out there dressed up naked? But the more I keep learning and the more I knew about my deen, I felt like it was a commandment from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who told the believing woman to conceal their beauty and to dress up properly. So I felt like it was really important, me as a Muslim woman, to dress up modestly and be modest.
So why from hijab to niqab?
I wasn't sure about the hijab, so I wasn't even sure about the niqab as well. I saw the people wearing it on Instagram and I was really admired by them. I was like, why does these people have to cover their face? But then I saw in an ayah where it says, talk to them from within a veil. So I felt like, okay, let me try it on, let me see how it looks. And when I wore it at first, I felt like, okay, this was making me stop a lot of haram activities because I could not go to the club, I could not mingle with men like I do even on normal days. So I felt like it was bringing me closer to my Lord. I could not do a lot of bad things. So I decided to wear the niqab.
And you say it stopped you from going to club, doing bad things, what do you mean?
When I say stop going to club, I actually mean partying. It would really be weird as a Muslim woman to see me in a club shouting hello, whatever.
So you were going to the club then?
Before my hijab, before my niqab, I actually was going to the club. I was chilling and I felt like that was the best life that I was living. But when I started practicing the deen and when I started wearing the hijab and the niqab, I felt like this wasn't anything good, because actually it made me depressed. It made me that I was loving what I was doing, but in actual sense it wasn't. When I wasn't doing it, I felt like I was getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it was making me practice my deen in a very good and peaceful environment, alhamdulillah.
Let's put our hands together once more for our beautiful sisters.
Now talking to the CEO of the hijab modeling agency, Fatima Lucy. It has been launched today. What's your impression?
Well, I am so happy and so excited, and I am proud of myself today.
But how were you able to make this thing happen?
Well, when I started the hijab at first, before I was not a hijab, and when I started the hijab, a lot of people think I will not continue because of how I was before. So I was thinking a way to maintain it, and then I prayed to God to give me an idea that will help me maintain it. And also I attended one modeling show where there was only non-hijabs and only one hijab. And I was feeling like that person is odd in that mist, and they will not give her a chance to win because she's the only hijab and all the rest are hijabis. So I said, why not we have a modeling agency for hijabs also, to just showcase modest outfits only, since there are a lot of modeling agencies in the Gambia for non-hijabs and there are no modeling agencies for hijabs. And I think hijabis also need to feel excited and take part in such and advertise for designers.
But even it's magnificent, you know, it's colorful. I mean, how much of efforts, resources, expertise does it take you as a young lady to make it happen?
Well, I struggled so hard because here in the Gambia, it's definitely not easy. Mm. We took letters to a lot of companies, but only few sponsored us. So I am proud of myself because that didn't stop me from pushing. Like, I pushed so hard and I tried by all means to make this thing a success because I want it to go forever. We will be having modeling shows every year, inshallah.
I said before, Look at all that color. Get her on 741-5056. 741-5056.